He spoke as North Korea accused him of driving the Korean Peninsula to the brink of a nuclear war.